Hi guys, it's Heavy Dobby, and I have done this vlog a couple of times now. I'm getting pretty raw. It's not one of the happier moments in my HCG journey. I got up this morning and I had a 2.4 gain, and it's boggling my mind. I guess on the heels of having goose eggs and having 2 days in a row with a half pound each of a gain, and just really being diligent and not cheating and not licking the spoon and drinking a gallon of water a day and being consistent, and then I have these results. And then I got to remember that the scale is not my gauge. And it wasn't but just last night that I was sitting in the chair feeling like I had lost so much volume, body volume, so many inches, whatever you want to call it. And then I get on the scale and I let it affect my entire day. And it pisses me off. You know, am I going to do anything different today? How can I? I can't, you know? The take before this, if you will, I started listing all the things that I've given up, that I've walked away from, you know, grains, which includes wheat, you know, sugars, fruit sugars. I'm not so confident right now that I am tolerating eggs. So that's what upsets me, is I don't want to have to give up another thing. I am having some like indigestion kind of when I eat a boiled egg, and I've pretty consistently been having eggs lately. But just like, I know the protocol says you can have one egg and then three egg whites, and I just have one egg, and it's boiled. And I always make sure I take a digestive enzyme with it, but it is a protein, and sometimes I don't digest proteins very well. But I'm at that point where I'm just like, you know, I don't want to have to take anything more out of my diet right now. Maybe I'll think differently. But anyway, yes, HCG works. I still believe in it. I still think it's the most awesome, amazing protocol. I put a lot of pressure on myself because I have so many subscribers and I get hundreds of views every day, and I affect whether people do HCG or not, I guess. I mean, I don't say that in a prideful way. It's just that it is what it is. I mean, I've seen it happen. Anyway, so it's early in the morning, a Wednesday morning. I go have coffee with my girlfriend. Today's day 5 of no coffee. I will not be having coffee. I'll be having my passion tea with no classic syrup in it. So I'm going to keep doing what I'm doing. This is my last week. I wished I could go out with a bang. But Sunday, I think, is my LIW. Sunday or Monday? Is my LIW. So whatever happens, happens. Hey, my averages are still awesome. You know, I think this morning they were 0.85. So yesterday they were 0.99. But because of the 2.4 gain and an extra day added into the average, I'm 0.85. I'm still in a great spot. But I weighed today what I weighed on VLCD 14. Good luck all you guys who are starting your P2 this week. Very excited. Joanne, what's up with this 6.4 pound loss in one day? Good grief. I don't know that I've ever heard of, except for one other person, having such a huge loss. That is amazing. Good for you. And KT Lee on HCG, and Andy, and Tracy, and who else? There's a handful of you. That's great. Anybody who wants to do a round on loading on Mother's Day weekend, let me know, because that's when I'm going to be doing one. deep breath. All right, you guys, have a good one. Talk to you later.